Curry guarding the inbounds. Now to hang him back just a bit. Corey Joseph is in there to guard D'Angelo Russell. Reeves looks. James trying to get free. And they have to use the timeout. Good call denial there from the Warriors. Darvin Ham will draw up another play. And they'll try it again. Kind of the fatigue factor right now. Everybody on the court, with maybe one exception. Everybody playing huge minutes, high intensity minutes.
So you see this Steph Curry play from another angle, because once Vando hits the floor, why nobody switches out for the Lakers? Vando's going to hit the deck. Anthony Davis doesn't react. He's just standing there. He just stands there like, you got to go get that. At least make an attempt to challenge. The Draymond Green, I don't think enough to make a foul call there. And again, you see the slow reaction. Everybody standing there. And Steph, the greatest shooter in history, gets a great look.
Well, Vanderbilt clearly felt that they'd impeded his progress. That's a call you do see. As Curry, that might be the most wide-open three.
Yeah, all night.
All season.
Night. Yeah. You've got to have clean switches here if you're the Golden State Warriors.
Now both teams out of timeouts. No fouls to give. 4.7 minutes. Plenty of time to get off a quality shot. Reeves to James. James puts it on the floor. Drives inside. Layup is up. Foul. James will go to the line with 1.2 remaining.
He was frustrated that he didn't get the last pass. He felt like there was an opportunity to get him. This time, they free their teammate with a good screen by D'Angelo. He's one-on-one. Jonathan Kuminga, that's not good enough. Draymond's that last line of defense. But Pachinski closes top side. That's a reach and slap. Kuminga, that's simply not good enough, Mike.
This is a smart play from James to take it to the basket, not settle for a jumper. It's the first to tie the game. There's still 1.2 remaining, even if he hits this one. But Golden State out of timeouts. James perfect from the line, 5 for 5. A 35-point, 20-rebound, 12-assist triple-double. Warriors have to throw it down the length. Hope for a miracle. Curry launches